How's it going, everyone out there in YouTube land? My name is DJ, as you all know. I was supposed to wake up early this morning, set my alarm clock at around 6. I was supposed to get up, go to the gym, but I didn't do it. I turned off my alarm clock like I usually do, and you know, it's so hard to get the ball rolling. I had everything planned out today. It's my only day off of the week. And I had everything planned out. I was supposed to go to the gym early this morning and then get a haircut, which I'm going to do right now. That's why I'm in my car. After I get my haircut, I'm supposed to go pick up Alex. We're supposed to go register for school. And then afterwards, later on today, we're supposed to go meet our wedding decorator at our venue. Right now, I'm actually heading out to my barber. They open in like 10 minutes and usually takes around 10, 15 minutes to get there. I want to be the first. So I will go ahead and do that, and then just come along and see what the day unfolds today. Yeah. So what do y'all think? Just got done with my haircut. Shout out to Junior at Cowell Barbers. Go check them out, man. They do a really, really good job. Young cats, but you know what? They definitely get down. So what I'm about to do now is I'm gonna go and I guess get ready. I don't know. I want to see what time Alex wants to go to, you know, to the college and sign up for classes. And then yeah, we'll go from there. So we got ourselves all good to go. We are now going to Willow. And then later on today, we are actually gonna go meet up with her mom. Well, my mom, my future mother-in-law. Say hi to everyone.
Hi, everyone.
She woke up so damn late, like she always does.
No, I didn't. Woke up at 10:30.
No, she did not. Anyways, and then we're gonna go meet up with our decorator. So stay tuned for that. And we will see you guys soon. Wait for my distance, please don't try me. Cause we'll turn it up on anybody. I see why they don't like me. Yelling out 400, we gon' do heavy. I'm with the posse back at it. I mean, come on, go on, platinum. I mean, I got a kingdom with my mattress. Oh, I got the beanie back breaking.
Please tell me why you always say. Please tell me why you always say. Please tell me why you always say.
This song.
Broken heart to me, no more telling you lies to me. Looking like I got my head on right, so now I see.
So we are here. We're gonna go inside and register, and then we'll see y'all after we're done.
It's me. It's my turn. So we are on our way to Fashion Fair, our local mall, our only good mall.
There you go.
DJ wants some pants. I'm gonna try and convince them to get me a purse. Anyways, we're here at Fashion Fair. Say hi.
Hi.
We are going to walk in through Love Culture.
Where we always go.
Where we always walk in through. So, I don't know what our first stop is. It's probably gonna be Chic because he always stops at Chic first. Just to say hi to his friend and not to look at shoes. So, I'll take you guys on our journey. Sorry you can't see me. But here we go.
touch me, I just melt away. Now everybody asks me why I'm smiling out from ear to ear. But I know, nothing's perfect, but it's worth it after fighting through my tears. And finally you put me first. Baby, it's you.
I want to say something.
So we have to be at an appointment at 4 and it's 3:30. So we decided to make a pit stop to my dad's house so we can see the babies. Donkey.
And she'll take it.
All done. Next one. Another one. This one. Oh my.
We are at the Belmont Country Club where we are going to be wedded next year.
Here's my future mother-in-law getting out of her car.
Are you really recording me? Oh,
we're
my
vlogging.
God.
I meet with a decorator, see what she says.
Okay, so we just got done at the country club with our wedding decorator and we have a lot to do still. I thought that like we were good, like we're on a roll because we got all this stuff done and you know, I got my dress, we got the venue, we got the date, we got the photographer, the DJ. Well, no, like there's just a lot. And, I mean, people say, you know, it'll be here before you know it, which I have a feeling it is because like if you think about it, it's already July. My birthday's in 4 months. You know,
I gotta sell.
Then Christmas
so many
is in 5 months. Yeah. And then it's New Year's. And then from January till January, February, March, April, May. So like once it's the new year, we're getting married in 4 months once 2017 gets here. Like it's crazy to think about. So like it really is probably gonna be here before we know it. Well, we're on our way to go eat because I'm starving now. Finally, I'm hungry. Like I just got hungry maybe 2 minutes ago because even when we were in there, I was like, why am I not starving? We're probably gonna go to John Turner with pizza again or okay. Casa Corona.
Excuse her.
Thank you.
coming to the end of our day. We went to the mall. We went to go
to a bunch of random stuff today.
Country club where we're getting married. Went to go see my niece and nephew, as you saw. We did a couple more little errands. We ate. And now I think we're calling it a day on our way home.
Is it just me?
It's a good day.
It was cool. Just me.
But so good. Sometimes I wish we lived somewhere like cool and better. Like LA, San Diego, by the beach. So, we'll see you guys later.
If we don't, I hope you guys enjoyed our vlog. And stay tuned, there's plenty more. So,
bye.
Can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been serious outdoors.